Welcome to GoOutdoorsNE.com. In this video, we will guide you through the homepage of our online permit system. Once logged in, look to the upper left-hand corner. You will find your name, NGPC ID number, birth date, residency, veteran status, and your paper or e-tagging selection for turkey permits. Note, if you are a veteran, visit OutdoorNebraska.gov to see veteran and military permits and qualifications. Next, we have outdoor packages, which combine multiple items into quick-to-purchase options. If you'd like to view our entire product catalog, select Purchase a License, Tag, or Permit. To apply for a draw, select Apply for a Draw Permit. If you plan to hunt doves or waterfowl, select the HIP Registration button. The Auto Renew Your License button can be found on the home page or on the left-hand side. Use this option to set up annual renewal of small game and fish permits. Here is a summary of your active privileges. Select View All Privileges to see a full list. The home page displays a summary of game checks that have been recorded. Select on the left-hand side to see full game check reporting data. We'll now move to the Your Account section. First, select Your Profile. This will bring up your profile information. Be sure to check that your residency type is accurate. Some of the fields can be changed by selecting Edit. In the Hunter Education and Certification section, you'll find your hunter education numbers. If you've completed a course in Nebraska, it will be automatically added to your account. If completed out of state, manually enter by selecting Add Certification. In the Friends and Family section, you'll see any accounts linked to your NGPC ID. Under Landowner Details are the land parcels you own or lease that have been entered. The Family Associated to Land section displays family members who are authorized to purchase landowner permits for your land. And Landowner Authorizations show land in which you have been authorized to purchase landowner permits. In the Order History section, you'll find your purchase history. You can also select which year to view. By selecting View and Print Active Privileges, you'll be able to view any active permits and stamps, as well as print those documents. All draw applications will be visible in the Draw Applications section. You'll find your preference and bonus points in the Preference Bonus Points section. Select Successful Draw Outcomes for a list of successful draw applications. Select Change Your Password on the left side to change your password for your GoOutdoorsNE account. Simply follow the instructions and select Reset. If you need more assistance, select Help and Support page. In the Customer Service section, you'll find our customer support team phone number. Be sure to call this number with any questions about purchasing a permit or technical support. Thank you for visiting GoOutdoorsNE.com. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please visit OutdoorNebraska.gov/permithelp.